right? So I'm gonna end up cutting the ride a little short. Maybe tomorrow I'll get out, maybe take another little journey. But I figure I'll take a little alternate destination on back. A lot of little gravel on these roads here. Anyway, so it's nice to get out when I can. I don't always get to get out, but what is that? Is that her hand? Oh, I don't always get to get out, but when I can, it's nice to. So anyhow, hope you guys enjoyed the little rides we were doing today, and I do look forward to getting out with the ride with you guys again. And until next time, I look forward, as always, to seeing you gentlemen again. Should we go down here? Sure has some beautiful roads out here. Gap Farm. This is a Fox Gap Road. Actually, this is the road I saw from the lookout that we just passed. We're down on the lower end of the road. Lookout is up there. If you look up that way, you should be able to see the chair. Man, it's beautiful through here. I tell you, you can ride PA all day long. Man, you can ride PA all day long. We just have to watch out. Some of the roads are a little dirty. Other than that, there's not much else really. The deer, yeah, a lot of deer. Had two jump out in front of me. So, yeah, you gotta take your time. Man, they have some beautiful back roads out here. nice to take a different way heading back. Something a little different, but nice. I'm kind of lugging the bike right now, which it doesn't really like too well. But it's all right. Checking it out.